A 72-year-old woman from Mahnomen, Minnesota, was injured Friday afternoon. Elsa Bellinger was pulling up to a stop sign at Highway 59 and Highway 200 at Mahnomen when the patrol says she did not stop and was hit by a semi going down Highway 59. She was airlifted to the hospital for treatment. The driver of the semi was not injured.